Music festivals are an essential part of Berlin's party culture, not only inside the city, but also outside of it. People can't wait for summer to start and the festival season to begin. I'm going to show you which are the coolest festivals in Berlin's surrounding area. Let's start with Melt. The festival is taking place in Ferropolis, also called the City of Iron, which is a crazy location. The venue used to be a mining pit for brown coal, and all the massive machines are still there. Anyone looking for more than just a musical adventure? The Feel Festival offers next to 20 stages and a lake to cool down, workshops, lectures and other activities. Okay, let's get to the elephant in the room. The unbeaten king of festivals in Germany. Some even call it the Burning Man of Europe. I'm talking, of course, about the Fusion. Despite of doing no marketing at all, they have to limit the number of tickets each year to 80,000. Every year, so many people want to go there that they hold a lottery where you need to participate to win a buying option. Filming is not allowed or welcome at the festival, and most people follow that rule, so I'm not gonna show any footage from inside, but here is some drone footage to get a feeling for the size of it. Next up is Nation of Gondwana. It's a small but also great festival just outside of Berlin. The last festival on the list is Wilde Möhre. This one is especially for people who are looking for a more spiritual and family-like atmosphere. And of course, here you have also a lake nearby. All right, now it's on you to decide which one is best for you. And if you're interested in other cool stuff happening in and around Berlin, check out my other videos.